So then you start with, and then, yeah, and then
something like.
Afterwards, it possibly it looks like this. I bring that down in dynamic, I suppose, to allow the melody to come through, and then. Keyboard. I've got my bass player and a little bit of percussion, and I've got my got all these little octaves out as well. Right, so imagine the bands now. The and then bass and drums come in. Get the idea. And as we said, change to any position with this tuning. Right, so that's your bed of two. Next, the octaves.